Hello,
My name is Eric Thorne, and I just submitted my initial application to Savvy. Wanted to send a video to say hello, just to introduce myself a little bit. Favorite coffee mug in the world. It does say, Dear Cat Dad, thank you for being our dad. If some other man was our dad, we'd piss on his shoes, call up his face, and go find you. Love Abigail and Radigan. It was a gift from my husband, just randomly. I think what attracts me the most about wanting to apply to Savvy is the resonance of your mission. I have been a patient who has wanted my story to shape what the experience looks like for people who are going to do this in the future. I have talked to patients whose stories were very important to hear to prove that healthcare is not a one size fits all, that really it does take a lot of ideas, a lot of measures in order to do it effectively and to really make an impact to people. I also am very attracted to the color and the vibrancy of your organization. Just from what I've seen, watching videos, looking at you guys online, that's something that's very appealing to me. I love color. I love finding joy in everything I do every day. So really, the idea of loving the work and feeling connected to the work and feeling a very strong emotional value to the work is what attracts me. So just wanted to take an opportunity to say hello, show you a little bit of who I am virtually, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you very much.